The latest in a long string of acts of war that have